3. Wherever he steps, whatever he touches, wherever he leads, even unconsciously, will serve as a sign of witness against him. Not only his fingerprints or his footprints, but his hair and fiber from his clothes, the glass he breaks, the tool mark he leaves, the pain he scratches, the blood and semen he deposits at the legs. All of these and more bear new witness against him. This is evidence that he does not forget. It is not confused by the excitement of the moment. It is not absent because the human witness are.
Physical evidence cannot be wrong.
It cannot perjure itself. It cannot be wholly absent. Only humans' failure to find it, study it, understand it, can diminish its value.